Variables and coefficients. A variable is a symbol that represents an unknown value. In mathematics, we usually represent variables with the letters X and Y. The number in front of a variable is called the coefficient, and it is used to multiply a variable. In the term 5x, 5 is the coefficient, and x is the variable. 5x is the same as 5 times x. For a given value of the variable x, how do we evaluate the expression 5x? We simply substitute the value for x and multiply the two factors. Let's evaluate the expression 5x when x equals 3. If x equals 3, we replace x in our expression with 3. Be careful, the answer is not 53. We substitute with parentheses to remind us to multiply. 5 times 3 equals 15. So 15 is the value of the term when x equals 3. Let's try another one. 7a plus 4. What is the variable? The variable is a. Can you identify the coefficient? The number in front of the variable is 7. So 7 is the coefficient. What is the 4? Since 4 is not being multiplied by a variable, it is called a constant. Let's evaluate this expression when a equals 2. First, we substitute 2 for a. Since multiplication occurs before addition, we first multiply 7 and 2. 7 times 2 equals 14. Now we add 4. 14 plus 4 equals 18. The value of this expression is 18 when a equals 2. In this lesson, you learned how to evaluate a term and an expression for a given value of a variable.